particular company has nothing to do with you or what you stand for. Truth be told, I have no idea as to what you stand for, Senator. Going to this, I'd be more prudent to call Alexander Kirk. I'm sure you have a contributor of this stature on Speed Dial.